everyone, welcome to our class. In previous class we discussed population explosion and we discussed what are the reasons for the population explosion. Here we are discussing birth control otherwise known as contraception. Okay, so birth control or contraception is the regulation of conception by preventive measures or devices. Clear? Birth control or contraception is the regulation of conception by preventive measures or devices. This limits the number of children. Birth control is commonly used as a part of family planning. Contraceptive methods are commonly used to prevent unwanted pregnancies. And ideal contraceptive should be user friendly, easily available, effective and reversible with doesn't make a side effects. Contraceptive also shouldn't interfere with the sexual drive, desire or the sexual act of the user. Okay, so this is about the birth control or the contraception. What is contraception? Contraception is the regulation of the conception by preventive measures or devices. This limits the number of children and this is a part of the family planning and this contraception methods prevent unwanted pregnancies. Okay, an ideal contraceptive, it is a user friendly, easily available, effective and reversible with doesn't cause any problem to the user. Okay, so there are several methods of contraception. The several methods are natural method. Natural method means traditional method. Then barrier method. Barrier method. IUDs. Then oral contraceptives, injectables, implants and surgical methods. Okay, so these are the six type of contraception methods. What are the six type of contraception methods? Natural or traditional methods, barrier methods, intrauterine devices, that is IUD, intrauterine devices, that is IUD, then injections and implants, barrier method, oral contraceptive methods and surgical methods. First of all, here we are discussing the natural method. Natural method. Natural method are again classified into three types: rhythm method, coitus interruptus, lactational amenorrhea. Natural method is method work on the principle of avoiding chances of ovum and sperm meeting. These methods do not have any device, medicines or religious sanction. Clear? So that is natural method. The method work on the principle of avoiding the chances of ovum and the sperm meeting. Okay. So natural methods are three types: rhythm method, coitus interruptus and lactational amenorrhea. So first one is rhythm method. Rhythm method otherwise known as safe period. Rhythm method otherwise known as safe period. Couples are advised to avoid or abstain from coitus from the day of 10th to 17th of the menstrual cycle, few days before or after the ovulation. This prevents the chances of sperm meeting the egg and the subsequent conception. Clear? So first one is rhythm method. That is the safe method. Otherwise known as safe method. Couples are advised to avoid coitus or abstain from coitus from the 10th day to 10th day to 17th of the menstrual cycle. We know that at the time 14th day ovulation starts. Okay, so this prevents the chances of sperms meeting the egg, subsequent conception. Okay, next is coitus interruptus. Next one is coitus interruptus, otherwise known as withdrawal methods. Withdrawal methods. So this is the old method of birth control. The male partner withdraws his penis from the vagina before ejaculation to avoid insemination into the female vagina. Clear? This is the old method. Here the male partner removes the penis from the vagina just before the ejaculation to avoid insemination. Insemination means putting semen into the vagina. Okay, into the female vagina. Then third one is lactational amenorrhea. Lactational amenorrhea. The short form of lactational amenorrhea, that is LAM. LAM, lactational amenorrhea. What is lactational amenorrhea? Lactation means feeding time. Okay. Just after parturition. Parturition means giving birth to young one. Okay. There is absence of menstruation called amenorrhea. So what is amenorrhea? During the time of parturition. That means after parturition, when the lady is giving milk to the baby at the time of lactation, the menstruation absent. That is known as amenorrhea. Breastfeeding the child fully prevents conception. This method is effective only for the 6 months after parturition. Got it? Lactational amenorrhea means at the time of feeding a baby, at the month, up to the month of 6 months, there is no menstrual phase in the lady. That is known as amenorrhea. So at that time, there is less chance for getting baby. Okay. Lactational amenorrhea, that is known as LAM. I hope all you can understand the natural method. So in birth control method, we will discuss the first one, natural method. Rhythm method, coitus interruptus, lactational amenorrhea. Here we didn't take any medicines or using any devices. Second one is barrier method. Barrier method. So the method involves the use of a barrier between the sperms and the egg to prevent conception. Barrier methods are available for the both the male and the female. The common barrier methods are male condom, femidom, diaphragm, cervical cap, vault cap and sperm sacs. So barrier methods means here is one barrier is there, that barrier prevent the fusion of the egg and sperm. So first we are discussing male condom. Male condom, it is a tubular latex sheath. That is very important, which content it is made up of. Condom, latex sheath, which fits over the penis and traps the ejaculated sperms during coitus. In India, the popularly marketed condom, that is Nirod. In India, the popularly marketed condom, that is Nirod. These device also protects from the AIDS. What is AIDS? Acute immunodeficiency syndrome. It is a sexually transmitted disease. Okay, so male condom is made up of tubular latex sheath. Then the most popularly used male condom, that is Nirod. Then second one is femidom. Femidom, it indicates that it is a female condom. Female condom, which is a polyurethane sheath, made up of polyurethane sheath, that is closed at one end and open at the other. The device covers the female external genitalia and also the vagina. It also provides protection from the sexually transmitted disease. So important is femidom, which is a female condom and it's made up of polyurethane sheet. Okay. The next one is vaginal diaphragm. The next one is vaginal. Third one is vaginal diaphragm. It is a dome-shaped rubber device. Rubber device. A flexible steel spring enclosed in the rim. It is inserted into the vagina, fits over the cervix and is held in place by vaginal muscles. It prevents the sperms from entering the uterus. So the male condom, that is made up of tubular latex, and femidom, that is made up of polyurethane sheet, and vaginal diaphragm, it is made up of rubber device, and one end having a steel spring enclosed in the rim portion. Okay. Then the fourth one is cervical cap. Fourth one is cervical cap. Cervical cap is a rubber nipple which is inserted into the vagina and fits closely over the cervix. It prevents the entry of the sperm into the uterus. Then next one is vault cap. Vault cap. Okay. Vault cap means it looks like the diaphragm but without any metal ring. The diaphragm having a metal ring. Okay. Steel spring is attached to one end. Okay. So the vault cap having same as diaphragm but have another metal ring. It is fitted over the vaginal vault over the cervix before coitus. Then the last one in barrier method, that is spermicides. Okay. This includes a use of contraceptive available in the form of cream, jelly, paste, foam, tablets, aerosol foam, etc. All these contain spermicides, such as it contains the material lactic acid, citric acid, zinc sulfate. What are the materials? Lactic acid, citric acid, zinc sulfate. So this spermicide is inserted into the vagina just before the sex to prevent pregnancy. Spermicides means it kills the sperms. What is pesticides? It kills the pests. Okay, on that way, spermicides means it kills the sperms, because the spermicides contain the material lactic acid, citric acid, and the zinc sulfate. It kills the, or it destroys the motility of the sperm. So these are the type of barrier methods. Male quantum, the popularly marketed male condom, that is Nero. Then femidom, vaginal diaphragm, cervical cap, volt cap, then spermicides. Clear at us. Next we are discussing intrauterine devices. The short form of the intrauterine devices, that is IUD. Intra means inside, uterus, uterine means uterus. Okay, so these devices are put inside the uterus. So these devices are made up of plastic, metal, or combination of these two. IUDs are inserted into a female uterus by a doctor or an expert nurse. Based upon the shape, the IUDs are three types. Okay, insert IUD, copper IUD, hormonal IUD. There are three types: insert IUD, copper IUD, and the hormonal IUD. Insert IUD, these are made up of polyethylene and impregnated by barium sulfate or stainless steel. These are non-medicated. Example is lips loop. All points are very important according to your NEET exam. Okay, so this insert IUDs are non-medicated. Insert IUDs are non-medicated. Example for this insert IUD, that is lips loop. Then it is made up of polyethylene, and is covered by barium sulfate or the stainless steel. Clear. Second one is copper IUD. So what is the main content on this? Copper. Okay, the most commonly used IUD is the copper IUD. Example for that, CU7 multi-load 375. CU stands for copper. CU7 multi-load 375. So copper wire is wound around the stem of the T-shaped IUD. This copper ion released suppress the sperm motility and fertilizing capacity of the sperm. Okay, so copper IUD, the main content is copper. This copper ions released suppress the sperm motility and the fertilizing capacity of the sperms. Fertilizing capacity of the sperms getting reduced. Okay, the next one is hormonal IUD. Hormone releasing IUDs are progesterone, SERT, LNG20 are the example for the hormonal IUD. What are the example? Progesterone, SERT, and LNG20. These make uterus unsuitable for implantation and the cervix hostile to the sperms. That means a change occurs in the hormone level. This hormonal IUD make a change in our hormone level. So our uterus is not matured for implanting. This makes uterus unsuitable for the implantation. Okay. Example for the hormonal IUD is progesterone, SERT, LNG20. Don't be confused with different types of IUD. Insert IUDs example lips loop. Copper IUD example CUT, CU7 and multi-load 375. Hormonal IUD example progesterone, SERT and LNG20. Then the fourth classification in the birth control, that is oral contraceptive. The most popularly used oral contraceptive, that is Malady. Okay, small doses of either progesterones or progesterone estrogen combinations in the form of pills are taken orally. This is the most common contraceptive method used by women. Contraceptive pills have to be taken daily for a period of 21 days. starting preferably within the 5 days of menstrual cycle. Okay, then after a gap of 7 days, the 7 days means during which menstruation occurs, pill has been repeated in the same pattern till the female decides to prevent contraception. So the contraceptive pills inhibit ovulation and the implantation, and they also prevent the entry of the sperms. The most commonly used the oral contraceptive pill is Maladi. Okay, then Saheli is a new contraceptive. So Saheli is a new oral contraceptive for females containing the condom present in the Saheli, that is Saint Croman. Okay, and it is a non-steroid preparation. It is a once-week pill having the unique distinction of the world's first non-steroid oral contraceptive pills. World's first non-steroid oral contraceptive pills. This Saheli was developed by the Central Drug Research Institute, Lucknow. Okay, so we are proud of this Saheli because India made this the oral contraceptive pills Saheli. The main content, that is Saint Croman, and it is a non-steroidal oral contraceptive. Then the fifth one is injectables or implants. Not all injectables and implants. So progesterones alone in combination with estrogen can be used by the females as an injection or implants under the skin of the upper arm. Okay, the common one is Norplant. Norplant implant is one of the most reliable. It is very effective and low maintenance method. Lasts for maximum 5 years and could be reversed at any time. Okay, example Norplant. The next one is emergency contraception. Okay, emergency contraception is also known as the morning after pill or day after pill. It is a form of post-coital contraception. All other contraception we used before the contraception. Here this emergency contraception is using after the coitus. Okay, so it is a form of post-coital contraception. It is used after sex in case of precautions were not taken earlier. While this pill is very useful for avoiding unwanted pregnancies, experts caution against its indiscriminate use. Okay, then the seventh one, that is very important, surgical methods. So these are the permanent methods, that is sterilization, permanent methods. The technique blocks the gamete transport and thereby prevent contraception. Okay, so these are two types, vascotomy and the tubectomy. Both are highly effective and their reversibility is very poor. Vascotomy means a small part of the vas deferens is removed. Small part of the vas deferens is removed or tied up through a small incision on the scrotum. It is more dependable than any other form of the birth control. Vascotomy means here tying or cutting or removing the vas deferens portion. Tubectomy, so vascotomy is done for the male and the tubectomy is done for the female, because in tubectomy the female fallopian tube is removed or tied up through a small incision in the abdomen or through vagina. This prevents the ovulated egg from entering the fallopian tube. It prevents the ovulated egg from entering the fallopian tube. Clear it is. So these are the different methods of contraception. We discuss natural methods, barrier methods, intrauterine devices, oral contraceptive, injectable and implants, emergency contraception and the surgical methods.